despite all of Biden's weakness, cowardice, and incompetence, there is still a path for him to end this tragedy in Ukraine without getting America ensnared in a gruesome and very bloody war, a bloody war. This could lead, by the way, this could lead to World War III. I see what's happening. Because if you think Putin's going to stop, it's going to get worse and worse. He's not going to accept it. And we don't have anybody to talk to him. You had somebody to talk to him with me.